Thanks for staying with us. I'm Victor Blackwell. Tiffany and Felicia are off today. Local and federal forces are coming together targeting Mexican drug trafficking. Terry Parker has live coverage from West Palm Beach with the results. Terry.
Victor, several local and federal officials came together to make this case dubbed Operation Mexican Minute. And they say the indictment released today against 25 suspected drug smugglers from Mexico will help stem the tide of illegal drugs, guns, and cash into South Florida. These are the faces of seven fugitives charged with conspiracy to possess and distribute cocaine in a Mexican drug cartel operating in Palm Beach, Highland, Hendry, and Lee counties. 18 others are behind bars. Part of a multi-agency investigation dubbed Operation Mexican Minute.
We're talking about 25 drug traffickers that were distributing, possessing cocaine and crack, both powder and crack, day after day, night after night, and they did it for a living. And you know that that would have a devastating effect on any local community.
The U.S. attorney outlined the indictment against the 25, a loose organization of brothers and friends who officials say have been smuggling cocaine from Mexico into South Florida for at least a decade.
Cocaine was crossing into the border, the United States-Mexican border, into the United States, and traveling through southeastern states along the roads into South Florida.
DEA Special Agent Mark Truville says while this group has not been charged with any violent crimes, other Mexican drug cartels were connected to the 2006 Turnpike murders, where a family, including two little boys, were gunned down.
Whenever you're mixing drugs, guns, there's always going to be violence that usually comes out to this. So part of the operation here, part of the success is that by catching them before, perhaps, they commit one of these violent crimes, we're preventing that sort of violence as well.
This is an example of a global enforcement effort that can only help us create healthy, economically sound communities where families are safe and citizens feel good about going about their business every day. Thanks a lot.
Now, this local sting was part of an overall national effort to crack down on the Mexican drug cartels. If convicted, the defendants in this case face up to life in prison just on the conspiracy charge. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.